I may not at this time disclose to you the nature of the offense being tried. However, the offender is William Budd, Four Topman. Do you consent to give this court your testimony, though ignorant of the case at trial, and further, to keep in strictest confidence all that passes here?
I...
Do you so swear?
I do.
And this is my question. In your opinion, is there malice between the Master at Arms and Budd?
I...
Explain your statement.
Master at Arms bore malice towards a grace he could not have. There was no reason for it that ordinary men could understand. Pride was his demon, and he kept it strong by others' fear of him. He was a Pharisee among the lepers. Billy could not understand such a nature. He saw only a lonely man. Strange, but a man still. Nothing to be feared. So Claggart, lest his world be proven false, planned Billy's death.
I notice in your testimony you've been using the past tense. Why?
I look around and sense finality here.
Have you any more questions?
One thing more. Ever since this Master at Arms came aboard, from God knows where, I have seen his shadow lengthen along the deck. And being under it, I was afraid. Whatever happened here, I am in part to blame.